Now I'll show you how to save, export and import your worlds. Let's start with how do you save your world. It's really simple. First, like I teach you in the other video, you create your world, just like I did here. Then click here on the home menu button and then you click on the save my world option. So now you can give a name. I recommend you to name it, because it will be much easier to find it later. So now you can give a description too and give some text. And after all that, you just click on the button where it says save. And it's done. Now, how do you export? Well, just like you did when you saved, you click on the home menu button, click on load world, and here it is. And there you'll see your world with the name you gave. You click on it and it will appear 6 options. You click on the one you prefer, but now let's click on the export button. And it will appear a window asking where you want to save it. You can save wherever you want, but I will save on the desktop. And it's done. Now I'll teach you how to import. Well, the world we just saved. You go to the main menu and import from desktop. And here it is, the one you saved. You click on it, open, and here it is. You just need to click, play, and here we are. As you saw, it's really simple to save, export, and import your world on Kodu.